you're a fan.
Well, if you call turning your bedroom into a shrine, seeing all the movies 25 times, paying $200 for a piece of chewing gum from the bottom of Barbara's shoe.
Is that that framed thing in your room is?
That's a salad bowl that Elliot Gould spit out, but he was married to her.
That's why she qualifies as a fan.
I'm part of the consortium that's backing Barbara's tour.
Oh, you must be plotting.
Honey, fine, we're bad cops. We don't plot. You, Daddy, I find your singing irritating.
An entire acre of Beth Shalom Cemetery just rolled over.
Her voice is so nasal.
Well, that's part of her charm.
I didn't know that you disliked her, Cece. Friend.